This dude comes in here the other day, wearing cargo shorts and socks and sandals and a fucking hockey mask. And I'm like, this is a